action.
When you take charge of a firearm, it's important to prove that it's safe. You do that by first taking a firm grip of the firearm, ensuring the muzzle is pointed in a safe direction. Remove the magazine and make sure it's clear. Lift the bolt up and to the rear. Check that the chamber is empty, and now it's safe.